the QR code, that is, the vaccine pass is invalid or cannot be verified, meaning the person cannot be allowed to enter the venue. Venue operators can also choose to arrange staff to scan the QR code of the public electronic vaccination record or exemption to the issue by our office. If members of the public need to make a call, you can call the letter or come to see a shop if you need a small place. Verification scanner mobile app. The data sharing is encrypted and many operators will not be able to retrieve the information. The data will be sent to the Center for Health Protection only when confirmed COVID-19 cases have been visited for vendors. This has all the info to the
Thank you.